just
Lady Gaga man theories.
Math courses.
Kids who cheat in school.
Think they're better than us.
Books that take 200 of their 400 pages to
people
get good.
People who beat up other people.
Bad people parents.
Who don't take the blame for anything.
People that think they're always
people
right.
People who date other people out of pity.
Alcoholics. My old boss.
Homework. Fake nails that you purchase that break every 10 seconds.
Overpriced clothing.
That means you, Hollister and Abercrombie.
Hot Topics phase into the mainstream style.
I'm a person that calls other people posers and then turns out to be fake themselves.
Two-faced people.
Liars.
Romantic cheaters.
Parties. Like, the kind of parties that think that drugs and alcohol are okay.
Bad drivers.
Really, really bad singers.
Cara Diguadi.
Randy Jackson.
Miley Cyrus.
Psycho-religious people that think that if you don't follow the word of the God, you are possessed by
them. Earl Maurice Boyer III.
Oh, people in general make me angry when they're grouped
girls
together.
Girls flip their hair while they're talking.
Girls who walk with their butts sticking out.
You know, like, oh, butt.
Girls that wear titty shirts to school because they know they can get away with it.
Top of Jell-O cups.
Fast food joints that don't cook their food all the way before they give it
people
to you.
People that always want sexual favors.
Child molesters.
People abuse the welfare system.
People with a dry sense of humor.
With government
feminine products.
Like tampons and pads.
HMOs.
Movies that don't make sense.
My cat.
Being involved in a delayed situation.
Edgar Allan Poe.
Bad movie director.
Trolls.
You know, like, the kind of troll that says, you should die because this is so bad.
Those trolls.
People bring their personal problems to work.
Individuals who underestimate, like, it'll be a minute, and then it turns into 5 hours.
People who exaggerate, like, he's bleeding to death, and holy fucking crap, it's just a hangnail bleeding.
People who fake OCD.
Kind of people that think they know cutters and think that they know that they cut themselves for
people
attention.
You say if you're serious about suicide, you'll cut
people
up and down.
People ruin opportunities for other people.
Flaggers.
Trilogy franchise that is fulfilling Hollywood.
Illegal substances such as taking too much of morphine or taking something illegal like heroin so that we can obtain hepatitis.
Church on television. Is it possible that I can get my cartoons without a side order of gospel, please?
Placebo products. If I wanted something that fake and that useless, I'd walk into my high school and bring someone home.
Girls that are purposely ditzy because it gets them friends and other, well, youth.
Kids that purposely dumb themselves down so that they can have friends.
Teachers that use their personal judgment and opinions to grade another student's work.
Students that think they can disrespect the teachers just for the hell of it.
Of course, if your teacher tells you that you're a little asshole,
Placement exams.
School convocations and ceremonies that take 3 hours. I mean, am I the Titanic? No. Am I Avatar? No.
Closed-minded individuals.
People that are fiscally irresponsible when they know that they
can do one thing and then ask you to do another in a short period of time.
People that make fun of special needs individuals.
People that make a ruckus just for the attention. It's been a long day. I'm tired. I'm going to edit this. And then I'm going to eat dinner and then I'm going to go grocery shopping. Yeah. I wanted to make a couple comments on the videos. I know no one's explained why Monday hasn't posted. She didn't post because her batteries died, her backup batteries weren't charged, and her laptop got shut when it was loading, and then the format didn't load enough, and then her computer went into hibernate while she was at school. So it just never got uploaded, but she's going to post it tomorrow or tonight. Tuesday, I don't think we would ever be able to get along, to be quite frank with you, because I smack my gums a lot, and if I know all the words to a song except maybe three lines, then I'm going to mumble the words, because then at least I can make the same sound. I don't remember what makes Wednesday mad, except that her yogos are gone. See you Monday.